Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Digital International Convention 2022. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Digital International Convention 2022.
Good morning, everybody. Được chưa? Nói sẽ được cho em. Good morning. Good morning. Mình cũng không có một cái gì để cho mọi người gì. Mày thảo thảo đi. Cũng không có một gì đeo mà. Còn mình nói như thế em nghe được chưa? Nghe được chưa? Bởi vì không. Ok. Không, tất nhiên tí nữa nói sẽ nói to hơn một chút đúng không?
Hello. Ok. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to British World International Convention 2022. My name is Hương Thảo. As the MC for today, I highly appreciate the opportunities. On behalf of the organizing board, we would like to express our warmest welcome to all organizers, speakers, teachers, researchers who have been working so hard on this great event. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you to the previous convention formerly organized in different big cities nationwide. This year, the convention received huge attention from a large number of participation as well as presenters. In total, our board of management got over 600 submissions concerning all six modes of participation, including keynotes, feature speech, oral presentation, workshop, mini workshop, poster, and taxpayer under the theme Digital ELTs, Approach and Innovation. And now, I would like to welcome on the stage the speech by Professor Dr. Nguyen Hoa, President of British World Association.
Thank you, Thảo, for your introduction. Good morning to everybody, dear speakers and participants. It is my great honor to welcome you to our VIC2022 International Convention Online Future Speaker Program. It's great to see you and to hear you in real time, wherever you are. I am so moved by your participation in this event. You know, after two virtual conventions we had over the last 2 years, our program will have 7 online feature presentations today. And I am honored to introduce the speakers. First, we'll have Jack Whedon, study cat. I'm sorry if I can mispronounce your names. They are so difficult, okay. The second speaker would be Hannah Hasi from Robotel. And then we have Dr. Shaban Zain from British Council and Australian National University. Will Larchett from National Geographic Learning, Paul Woodfall from Oxford University Press, Bram Harrison from Cambridge University Press and Assessment, and our final speaker will be David Warini DiMartin from British Council. I'm so sorry if I can mispronounce your names. The presentations will cover a range of interesting topics, and I hope you will find some of them useful and relevant to your interests and to your work. Thank you all for being here, and again, welcome to the program. First,